Password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars from Mork and Mindy, Robert Dunner and Vicki Lawrence. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
I'm glad you're there. Hi, Vicki. Oh, you look beautiful in red. The lady in red. And the gentleman in red. Did you all call?
No.
Did you plan this?
No.
We've got a red set, a red star, a lady star.
Really?
And my, yeah, and a red man star on the... I'm just really feel hot about this whole thing. It's been a good week. It's been kind of a hot week.
Hey, listen, I've been meaning to ask you all week, what is this that you're wearing here? I mean,
the yellow ribbon is a symbol of returning members of our community. It's your good friend and mine, Carol Burnett, asked me to wear this in public. So I'm wearing Free the Hostages pin in public until the hostages are returned. That's what it is. Okay. Remind everybody of it. All right. Let's meet our players, Mike Adams and Debbie Faber. Faber.
We didn't have any shooters, did we?
All right. If you've been with us this week, and if you haven't been, where have you been? This man you know over here, Mike Adams, has won $21,600 plus $200 in the current game. And this lady, Debbie Faber, is giving him a little rough time over here. She has $200 too. No, $200 also. Okay, I almost gave you $2. Now, we're going to play a $200 puzzle right now. Whoever solves this puzzle goes on to alphabetics, and it's very tight competition, so pay attention. Ready?
Me?
No, it goes to Debbie.
Sorry.
Okay, and Debbie's option.
I'll pass.
Good, Debbie.
Mike?
Love?
Hate.
No, we don't use opposites.
No, we can't. That's right.
Debbie?
I was dumb.
Award. Peace?
Second clue, Mike. Third clue for you.
Obey.
Honor.
Yes! You pulled that one. That's good. Honor. Okay, Robert, for the game, the first clue is honor.
Congressional Medal of Honor.
Is it the Congressional Medal of Honor? No, and we don't use puzzle solvers with a word in the thing.
Okay, well, that's twice I was dumb.
No, you aren't dumb. You just didn't remember. All right, here we go.
Alan likes to point out when we're dumb.
Not dumb when you're wrong. That's all.
How about wrong and dumb?
Well, yeah, then I really lean on it.
Both of them he likes to point out.
Mike's option.
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Debbie.
Well-being.
Wait a minute. I think before you answer, I'm sure that's hyphenated.
Should we talk about how dumb I am?
No, no, I don't want to talk.
Phil?
No.
Hyphenated?
Yeah, I'm sorry. But it saved us a lot of trouble. But now, we just don't give you a chance to answer this way. And the second clue is yours.
Oh, wait, John.
Feeling.
Luxury.
Debbie?
Good
intentions.
No. Last clue, Mike.
Great.
Too late, right? He said it too late. All right, I'm going to put health up there, and nobody guesses. Health. Health. Okay.
Yeah. Word.
Your option,
gee,
Mike.
We're ripping right along on this stuff, aren't
we? Yeah. Mike?
I'll play it.
Okay.
Promotion.
Raise.
Yeah! In time!
Why is a dumb clue, Mike?
I know, you got it.
All right. Honor, health, and raise. For the game, Robert Donner.
Marriage? Well, it wasn't
is
that
it film. Marriage? No, but I like your attitude. Okay, here we go. Mike's option again. This is all for the game. Pass or play, Mike?
I'll play it.
All right.
Thirsty.
Dry.
Second clue, Debbie.
Eat. Hungry.
Third clue, last for you, Mike.
Imbibe.
Drink.
Right. Imbibe was the precise word. Now, Robert, for the game. Honor, health. Raise, drink.
Is it a toast?
Is it a toast?
Yeah.
You won the game! Salute! All
right.
Devin, Imbibe beats you, I think. Okay. Now we have $200 for you, our great thanks, and you are a good player.
Thank you. I've been waiting a long time, and I've had a wonderful time.
And you used to watch this when you were a kid, right?
Good.
All right, guys, let's go over here and do it. Very good. Imbibe was the money word there. All right. Now, you know what this is all about, but I have to tell you anyway, just kind of build you up. You have $22,000 so far. Now, we would like to make that $27,000, and we can right here in the next minute or two. Ready? Because I'm going to take a little time before we go. Now, we have 10 passwords arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter A and going alphabetically all the way through the letter J. You get 10 of them, as you have in the past, and you'll have $5,000. The first word starts with A. There it is, Bob. You got your clues?
Yes.
You all set? I don't want to disturb anything. Let's just keep going. 60 seconds. Ready? Go!
Sky.
Altitude.
Breathe.
Air.
Right. B.
Meat.
Beef.
Cutter.
Butcher.
B. C.
Hat.
Cap.
D.
Sag.
Droop.
E.
Ever.
Each.
Ever. Eternity.
Ending. Eternal.
Eternal, right. F.
Ticks. Dog.
Please.
G.
Worm.
Glow.
Yeah, H.
Stop.
Halt.
I.
Still. Still. Next.
J.
Pass. Rhyme.
Jingle.
I.
Still.
Eternity.
Oh, no. Oh, idle. Idle is a hard, that's a difficult word.
Another word.
Idle.
Engine neutral. I don't
know. Yeah. Idle, still, non-moving, and unmoving. I don't know if that's what he allowed. Anyway, you picked up $900 there.
Okay.
You now have $22,900. That's all from here to 23. That's great. That was good. That was real good. Idle just was a tough word.
Yeah. Tough word. Yeah.
We have a commercial. We'll be right back. But it was good playing. We got some
closer. You know how you meant still, that it was still an everlasting still, still as well. When you got eternal, eternal is
I found a better way to whiten my teeth.
All right. She doesn't believe I'm going to do this right. I want you to meet our new player. Her name is Joan Fatjobene. All right. How are you? Did I say it right?
Fatjobene.
Oh. Well, now, don't blame me.
You got it wrong.
No, I didn't. They said F-A-T.
Oh, no. Well, that's phonetically.
Phonetic.
But it's F-A-C-C.
But is it? It's you
Faccio.
Say Faccio.
It helps if you use your hands.
Faccio.
It won't let you use
Faccio
your hands.
Right.
Careful, Alan. Careful.
Yeah. Well, she wanted me to say it another way. I couldn't say it that way anyway. Okay. But you've got it now. I may never call you by your last name again. All right?
That's
the guy's Italian name, though. Tell us about you.
I am a dancer, and I live in West Hollywood, and I am right now teaching ballet for Los Angeles City College Community Services.
Very good. Okay, let's see how you play password. You ready to go? Robert Donner has the option from Mork and Mindy. This is Robert Donner. Elixir. No. What's his character name? You don't know.
Labrador.
Yes, I do. Exenor.
Exenor. Okay. All right. Exenor here has the option.
I'll answer anything.
All right.
Rough.
Tough.
Right. Joan Fatjobene. I may never not say it. All right, Joan. First clue is tough.
Beef jerky.
What?
Beef jerky.
Beef jerky. Is it beef jerky? No, but it's tough. All right. Robert's option. Pass or play, Bob?
Pass.
Okay, Vicky.
Muriel.
Cigar.
All right. Now you've got Tuff and Cigar up there. What do you think, Mike?
Edward G. Robinson.
Is it Edward G. Robinson?
Oh, that was a good guess. I like that.
Well, I can't say that. Vicky has the option. Pass or play?
I'll pass, I think.
Okay, Robert.
War.
Conflict.
Second clue.
Ours.
Revolutionary?
War. You take revolutionary?
Revolution?
Revolution. All right, he took it for the revolution. So now, Bob, Mike, we have three clues, Tuff, Cigar, and Revolution.
Fidel Castro.
Is it Fidel Castro?
Yes.
Give that man three clues and he'll get it every time. Cube and C.
Off you
good. All right, Joan. Don't let it bother. It takes three to win. It takes three to win, but right now we can't do that. We have to do this. We have a commercial. We'll be right back.
At CGM.
You didn't know?
Okay, we're back. Here we go. Joan, you're going to... Joan Faccio Bene. All right. You have the option, Joan. This is the second puzzle. Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Baguette.
Roll.
What did you say, dear?
Baguette.
Baguette. Okay, Mike.
Parisian.
Parisian. Beret?
No. Joan?
Language.
Scone?
Fourth clue.
Language?
French?
Yes. Sometimes it's better not to add up the clues. I think she was thinking of something else. All right, Joan, you... No.
Wait a minute, I get that guess here.
Oh. I somehow always forget your turns.
I know. I've noticed.
Boy, but you'll stick up for it, won't you? You'll get you everything you've got coming, right? That's what I've always heard. Okay. Now,
you're really asking for it, Alan.
No, all right. First clue in the puzzle, my darling dear, is French.
French. I'll say the Eiffel Tower.
Is it the Eiffel Tower? No. Now I go ahead. Now, Mike, you have the option. There you go, Joan. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
British.
British. English.
Yes. Now, you get to guess again. French and English.
Well, how about languages?
How about languages? No. Okay, the option stays over here with Mike. There you go, Mike. Joan? What are you gonna do, Mike? Pass
I'll play it.
Okay.
Quebec.
Canada.
Second clue, Joan.
Canada.
Montreal?
Right. Montreal. Okay. All right, Robert, now you get to guess. French, English, and Montreal.
Is this the French and Indian War?
And Indian War? No, but that's very
good
smart.
Good guess, though.
Yes, that was a good guess. Joan's option. Pass or play, Joan?
I'll play.
Okay.
Montreal.
Canada.
Yes. Yeah. All right. French, English, Montreal, and Canada, Bob. What is it?
Is it the province of Ontario?
Is it the province of Ontario? No. Do you have it at home? Do you have it in the audience? Does anybody here have it?
Yeah, they've got it.
No, they don't. We don't have it. No, don't cry. Sure I hate to see a big man cry.
Oh, but
the audience always says they have it. They
but
don't.
I have got it.
Joan's option. Pass or play, Joan?
Play.
Okay.
Quebec.
Montreal.
Mike.
Division.
Oh, I don't know about all this stuff up there. Where they're going up there. Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
Joan.
Area.
Province.
Yes. All right. French, English, Montreal, Canada, and province.
Is it Quebec?
Is it Quebec? Mm.
Yeah. Wow.
He said Ontario.
When I said Montreal, Ontario, I could just see all the sets in Canada going, yip.
Yeah. No, Canadians are our good friends, and they watch with great faithfulness. Now,
Montreal Alouettes.
Alouette. You have 100 over here. You have 100 over here. The next puzzle's going to be worth 200. Will Mike get back, or will Joan go in his stead to alphabetics? We'll find out right after this commercial.
That's okay. It's real easy to draw.
Grab a seat.
Hold on. Right. $200 puzzle. 200 over here, 200 over here, 200 here. Whoever solves this puzzle. Why are you looking so sad?
Nothing. I know all about Quebec now.
Okay, here we go. Vicky has the option. No, you're not. Pass or play, Vicky?
Well, I guess I have to play.
Okay.
Beef.
Cattle.
Second clue.
Type.
Steak.
Third clue.
Fowl.
Meat.
Yes. Mike, this is for the game. The first clue is meat.
How about sausage?
Is it sausage? No.
Now, I would have died if that was right. I would have left the premises.
Vicky has the option. What are you going to do, Vicky?
Oh, I guess I will go for this.
All right.
Crude.
Rude.
Second clue.
Liquid.
Or.
Third clue.
Petroleum.
Oil.
Oh. I was where you were going to say that. All right. For the game, Mike. Meat and oil.
What is it? Frying?
Is it frying? No. Okay. You're still in there. She has the option. Pass or play?
Well, I'll have to play.
Yes.
Skim.
Milk.
Right. For the game, Mike.
Meat,
oil, and milk.
Meat, oil, and milk.
Now, does anybody have it here? Do you have any idea what it is?
Do
you have anybody over here? Now you have an idea?
Yes.
Do you have an idea?
No.
Now, I'm going to ask, and first I'm going to ask the audience, and you know what they're going to say. Do you all have it in the audience?
Oh, well, who asked you?
No, they always say yes, even if they don't know. And do you have it at home?
Take names.
Because I have no idea. I have... Vicky's option.
I'm going to... Fail.
Pass.
Thank you so much. Oasis.
Water.
Second clue, Vicky.
Tree.
Palm. All right. Very good. Meat, oil, milk, and palm.
Oh,
It's a coconut.
Yeah.
Is it a coconut?
Yeah.
Yes! You won the game.
Joan, very good.
I didn't want this on my
Yes. Joan, we have to say goodbye to you, but you were a delightful player. We have a fine gift for you and $100.
Thank you very much.
Now watch the champ see what he does. Let's go over. Oh, we have a commercial. Right after the commercial, we're going to play it. And this is the seventh time, so it's his last time.
Jim, it says here that personal debt and credit card borrowing have reached a 10-year high.
Your alphabet, he says, we only have 25 seconds now. However, we're going to...
We can do it in 25.
We're going to do it on Monday. Now, what's going to happen on Monday, and it's going to be very important because we will be preceded on Monday, starting Monday, with Gambit, Blockbusters, Wheel of Fortune, then we'll do it. We'll see if he does it a seventh time, and Card Shark. So by all means, join us on Monday to see if he does it and to watch the new NBC all-game lineup in the morning. Games are back, and it's no fun if you don't play them with us. So we'll see you on Monday. Have a good weekend.
Some of our contestants will receive Bedsack. New idea in bed covering provides luxury upholstery for your old mattresses. Box springs protection for new furnished by Bedsack. From Quizel, your choice of one of three brass finished table lamps, each rich in design and detail, will add beauty and warmth to any home exclusively by Quizel. Corel, livingware by Corning, the beautiful dinnerware so durable you can use it every day. New strawberry, sunny, and 13 other patterns. There's even more to the silvery beauty that meets the eye inside the Razor Point Classic, the finest features of the famous Pilot Razor Point marker pen. Good Air, CA90 Ecologizer, recirculating air, cleaner deodorizer, removes tobacco smoke, odors, dust, pollen continuously. Keeps the air you breathe fresher, cleaner. Cooking and cleanup are quick and easy with Enterprise Aluminum 7-piece French vanilla cookware set with Silverstone interiors. Silverstone spells durability. This is Gene Wood, speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman.
Now you see it, and now you don't. Jack Nars hosts this challenging word game next on Game Show Network.